Yevam paribhramahatau jasamunnatamsam anamyatat pruthushirasvadhirudha adyaha tanmurdharatna nikaraspariśāya atitamra pādhāmbujo akhila kalādi gururna narta akhila kalādi guruhu nanarta.
The multi-headed Kaliya was a big, venomous and cruel serpent. Out of fear of Garuda, the king of birds, Kaliya left his native island and came to a pond in the riverbed of Yamuna. The inhabitants of Vrindavan were affected by the pungent venom emanating from him. Hence Bhagavan decided to punish him. Bhagavan jumped into the pond and took control of the poisonous snake. He danced over Kaliya's heads elegantly. The dance was a divine sight to behold, for the gopas, the gopis, and even the devas. Shishuka Maharishi says, it is natural that Bhagavan danced over Kaliya's head so gracefully, since he is the master of all arts. Lord Krishna is the protector of sadhus and the destroyer of evil. But when a wrongdoer surrenders to him in repentance, he forgives them out of compassion. Krishna let go of Kaliya after teaching him a lesson and blessing him. Shri Swamiji, in this marvelous Madhura Gita, wonderfully portrays this majestic dance of Krishna in detail.
Smarare Bhagavatam, Smarare Bhagavatam, Prana, Smarare Bhagavatam, Prana, Smarare Bhagavatam, Bhagavatam, Bhagavatam.
Tak jodoh dong, tak jodoh dong, tak jodoh. Tak kita tak kedimi, ಜನು ತದಿಂಕಿಟ ತೋ ತಕಿಟ ತಕದಿಮಿ ತಕಿಟ ತಕದಿಮಿ ತಕ ಜನು ತೋ ತಕ ಜನು ತೋ ತಕ ಜನು
கொஞ்சமா
Sadit sai, sadit sai, sadit.